Well, Kim, it's a bit of a sad... rainy night, but highly unlikely the action will match the weather here in North London. This is Derek Ray. Joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final. Real chance. Must score. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. No worries for the keeper. It's with Fabinho. Firmino. Oh, he's through here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Something to worry about here. Very quick thinking there. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And Salah! No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game.
Wijnaldum unable to keep it. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yeah, there's a few more pieces of the jigsaw to go in for me, but they are a team to be reckoned with. Every part of their team is emerging as a real talent, and put them all together, you've got a good team.
Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Routine, really. Fabinho. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Fed over towards the back post. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Roberto Firmino might be able to set up the chance, and they could do damage. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he's made headway. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see. As they extend the lead to two goals.
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace. And they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant.
It's going their way. 2-0.
For Liverpool. Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Liverpool have given it away. It might be a chance here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Is it going to be an opportunity? Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Kane. Eriksen in the middle. And a half-baked clearance. Alexander Arnold has it. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Running towards goal. Dele Alli. Well, I must say, a few years ago, Tottenham fans would have been pinching. Now, this might pay dividends. Will he find the net? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Spurs passing it around nicely, but what can they do from here now?
2 minutes.
And that will be a corner. That's all they can conjure for now. Half time then, here in the... second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway. He's given it straight to the opposition. And Mohamed Salah now. Oh, he's through here. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Well, great read. Happy to take on the shot. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Full control of the ball here. In search of space. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Corner kick then for Spurs. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Given away. Alexander Arnold. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Cutting the ball back. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Defensive efficiency personified. It's still alive. And it's Winks. Keeper's contribution, but what next? So the corner played into the box. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And he's got to clatter it clear. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Not really what you want to see from your keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid.
And the penalty has been given here. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He's picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. a glut. Of goals, 5-1 it is.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur, number 10,
Matip now. Fabinho now.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
To be replaced by
Kane. Good looking sequence. An example of the goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Mane. Kane. The cross is on. Cross blocked. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Dele Alli now. Son lost possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out, and he's broken free. No real conviction in the challenge. Real chance. The break that time was excellent, not so much the finish.
Oh, it was brilliant, wasn't it? The move, the counter-attack, and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Dele Alli. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes of added time.
Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And space for the cross. Well, now it is final, the referee. Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And Spurs have work to do in the second leg. Can he finish this? And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
were so, so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through, and the referee... What will he do here? Substitution time it is. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Sissoko. Son. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. He's compelled to kick it clear. He's got to get it away under pressure. A deft clearance. Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick...
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
And now 5-2 on aggregate. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And in with a real chance. And a goal it is from Mohamed Salah.
Well, it's become second nature putting the ball in the net for this lad.
On aggregate, it is 6-2. Mohamed Salah now. He's in with a chance. Well, every finisher's dream. And this time, it's in. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Wonderful piece of tackling, Virgil van Dijk. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. You've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Might be a chance here. Oh, it's off the post. He's foiled them on his own.
Well, he thought he'd done everything right. He really did, but not to be.
Crisp tackling. Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Sissoko. Kane. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Corner given to Spurs. Can they convert? Oh. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Oh, he's given the ball away. Good stop from the keeper. Christian Eriksen handed the task of taking the corner. Corner again. And over from Eriksen. It came to nothing. Real chance. The net is staring him in the face. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. They need to be careful here. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Eriksen. And that brings to an end the first. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Sissoko. Lo Celso. And a goal kick will be next. Slipshod passing. Son. The outcome is a goal kick here. Andrew Robertson. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Can he take the chance? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Dele Alli. No real threat, you've got to say. Oh, he's given it away. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, he failed to get it away properly. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And fed forwards. A matter of keeping his composure. Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Sissoko. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Will it be? It's still alive. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did it?
Can he put it away? Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Salah. Bodies forward and in with a real chance. Surely. And up. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. No foul. Spurs advantage. He's under real pressure here. Could be a chance to break here. Cross fired over. Still possibilities. Options in the centre. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Pass after pass. Can he take advantage? And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. And a goal!
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Number 10, Harry Kane. Promising looking ball. And the alarm bells are ringing. But it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Liverpool have given it away. They couldn't maintain possession. Couldn't hang on to it. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. And that's an important intervention. Lo Celso went in strongly, decisively.